All right, workout crew, today we are doing biceps, shoulders, and back. So the weight that you're gonna need is a medium weight and a mat, a water, a bottle of water, and a towel. So today our rep range is gonna be 15, 10, and 10, and we're gonna go through each exercise, do our 15, do our 10 reps, do our 10 reps before we go on to the next. Our plyos today are gonna be 30 reps, okay? So let's go ahead and start with those. Our first plyo is gonna be kettlebell swing hop. That's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay, next one, we're gonna do side to side. Same thing, so it's hop, hop. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 more. Five more. Should be up. Next one, we're going to do 30 power jumps. Okay, so we're jumping straight up. And it looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, some air. Modified version of this is just doing air squats. So it looks like this. Five more. Okay. Now we're going to do 30 lunge jumps weighted. Looks like this. Grab some water, wipe down.
We'll move on to the next segment.
We're doing isolated bicep curl. So what we're gonna do is you're gonna sit on a couch or on the chair, and we're gonna isolate that bicep. And we're gonna do 15 reps on each side. Two, three, four, 8, 9,
10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Switch sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Get the full range of motion. 11, 12, 13, 14. Now we're going to switch sides again. We're going to do 10 reps this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Switch sides. Bring it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Switch sides again. This is our second time through with 10s. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we're going to move your chair away. And we're going to do C curls, okay? And what that means is you're going to come up here and then pull it back to a rib cage. That way we're going to catch your back, your shoulders, your biceps, and triceps, okay? 2, 3. Don't hit yourself in the face. 4, 5, 6, 7. Try not to use momentum. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 11. 12. 15. Okay, drop those weights. Shake it out. And then grab them again. Doing 10 this time. Bring it up. Press. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, oh, I'm sorry, shake it out, we want one overachievers, here we go, one more time throw, left 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 10. Okay, shake it out. All right, we're going to grab your chair again. And we're going to do seated shoulder press. Okay, going to be here. We're going to push it straight up. Just like that. Here we go. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Shake it out. Let's go again, doing 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Felt that one. Shake it out. Let's go again. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. All right, so get rid of your chair. Now we're going to do regular bicep curl to Arnold press. Okay? I'm going to get a little squat with it. So we're going to squat, regular bicep curl. When you get to here, you're going to turn it, bring it up. All right? From the side, it looks like this. 1, 2, 3. Remember, your first round is 15. 4. 13, 14, 15. Okay, take a breather. Shake those arms out. And then let's do our 10. Here we go. Bring it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, shake those arms out. All right, last round, bring it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, go ahead and grab some water, wipe down, put this on pause.
When you're done, okay, come on back.
For block number two, grab those weights. We're going to start off with cheerleader shoulder raises. Okay, so you're going to bring it up in front, bring it to the side. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, shake it out. We're at 10 reps. Here we go. Bring it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Those weights again. Here we go. 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Another breather. Four, five, 9, 10, 11, 12, down.
Okay, crew, next round. It's going to be slicers.
Okay? So you're going to grab your weights, bring them here, and bring it up. You're going to cross them. One arm and the other. That's two. Bring it up. Get those legs in there. Three. Four. Here we go. next one is reverse lunge. Okay, so you're gonna bend over, and you're gonna have slightly bent arms. Here we go, one. Again, this round is 10. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Police pulled me over, driving while black. Search the car for an hour, trying to find a strap. If I catch one, sipping, promise I'ma do it. Like Shug in the 90s, promise I'ma do it. Pop a hood, strap, beat him with the back. Tell him, fuck the police, take his mask. Put the molly in the vodka, it was up. One, press the west move, got my church on. Thank you. Down.
We've got one more block
okay,
after this.
This is your last block. Our first one of our last block is a lateral trapezius squeeze. So you have traps back here in your back, and that's what we're going to be working. It's the nice little dimples you get when you're wearing your shoestring top or your dress. And what we're going to do is we're going to tilt these weights sideways. Your thumbs are down. You're going to lean down and pull it back. So right here, pull it back. And if you look at the muscles in my back, you can see which ones you're using. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Ooh, that one's a good one. All right, round two, doing 10, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, a little breather. And last round, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Next one, we have double single rows, okay? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna row double, then single with a little squat with it. Here we go. 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2. Keep going. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right. Next one. Tens. Here we go. Bring it up. Double. Single. Single. 1. Double. Single. Single. 2. Bring it up. Next one, here we go, 10 more, here we go. 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next one, and we're gonna do pullovers, okay? Here we go, bring it straight up, and come back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Take a breather. Here we go again. And go. 1, 2, 3. You're working your chest, the back of your shoulders, your traps. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take a breather. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, next one. We're standing again.15. And we're going to keep going because that other arm took a break. So we're on our 10s. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side, bring it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, other side. This is our last round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch arms, bring it up, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, our workout. I hope you enjoyed this workout and keep watching. I'll have a new one for tomorrow. Have a great day.